and his name is John C.
I like it, Kudgy.